It's Thursday, May 3rd. Sorry, Thursday, June 3rd. So I need to do a video. There's no structure to this one again. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna make it somehow a private video. So things are pretty messed up. Unfortunately. Today I didn't go to work. Well, one of my jobs, my afternoon job, I didn't go. But the problem is it wasn't by choice. I don't know where I was during that time. Come here. I don't know where I was during that time. Stop, please. Please, relax. Please. So I get a call like 2 hours. Well, I was gone apparently for 2 hours. Well, probably more than 2 hours, but 2 hours from when my shift was supposed to start. I looked at my phone and I had a whole bunch of missed calls and emails from my work, wondering where the heck I was. This evening it was a final technical rehearsal for a dance performance I have to do this weekend, and I lost more time during that. I was sitting there with, in the audience, watching, it was a flamenco dance, and, I was watching it, and I noticed that there was, you know, a lady doing, like, a solo in it, within that number, in a huge, fancy, like, purple, flowing dress, and then this next second I look, she's on stage, in a different spot, you know, in a completely different outfit. And then she wasn't on stage the next time I noticed. And this was all within like a minute. To me it was. And so I almost asked the person next to me what happened to her dress or whatever, and then I thought, well, it's obvious what happened, so, I don't like to have to keep repeating the same old stuff, and I'm sure you guys don't want to keep hearing the same old stuff, but yeah, it's getting pretty bad, I was very, very short-tempered with my dogs this afternoon. And so I took them to my sister's. Because I needed, you know, to, because I didn't want to lash out at them. And I picked it, got them back, but it's just getting pretty bad. Yeah. And like my therapist has been gone for like a month, you know. She comes back on Monday. She's been out of the country. I mean, she says she, you know, left me my psychiatrist's email. She had talked to him and he was gonna, she said I could email him, because that's my main way of communicating with her, because talking is so difficult. I mean, we have sessions, you know, but we email. She wants me, I email as much as I'm able to. And so, she wanted me to email him while she was gone, you know? And I told her from the beginning that I wouldn't be able to. I mean, I feel like I just, you know, started being able to trust her, and he's nice and he's good at his job and everything, but it's, you know, I can't do that. Plus, he's a psychiatrist, so I know if I tell him what's really happening, he's gonna want me to come in and put me on meds, you know, and that's not gonna help. But I don't know what's gonna help, but, and see, she has a, you know, a colleague therapist, you know, who usually she'll have clients go to instead of her. But this one is the one that my sister has gone to. So obviously that wouldn't work. My sister's been in therapy her whole life. She has horrible anger issues. So I don't know. So yeah, so my therapist, you know, I've been emailing her, telling her that I'm really not doing well, and she said, she asked me if I would go see my psychiatrist, because she's really worried about me, and, but I mean, logically, I've really, there's no time from now until Monday that I'm gonna even have to be able to go. And then, and otherwise, and also, it would be really pointless because I have trouble talking to her. Guys. Stop it, Elf. And I don't know, I wouldn't be able to definitely talk to him. I mean, if I can't even talk to her. It's. Yeah, I'm kind of numb right now, which I guess is good, because I wasn't earlier, but it's like the urges are so bad to just finally just give up and, you know, do myself in. And the thing isn't, that is, it doesn't even alarm me or anything, because it's just, you know, it would be a relief, and that's so horrible, I know, but to say that, I know that's not right, but the thought of doing it to my dogs isn't right. You know, there's nobody will take care of them, you know. I can't leave them to my family. So I don't know. Yeah. I guess I'll leave it at that. Sorry, this was, yeah, I'm sorry. Hope you're all well, and yeah, I will talk to you later, I guess. Yeah. Thank you. Take care.